Okay, fine. I really wanted to do that. Yeah. Hi, guys. Yeah. So, wow, already at 20 seconds. Hi there. Haven't vlogged in a while, but I'm vlogging to show up. Look at Andrew Garfield. He's so gorgeous. Andrew Garfield is a recent obsession of mine, partially because he's playing Peter Parker in the Spider-Man reboot, and there are many other things. I'm really excited, because I went to the bookstore to get some pencil lead, and I saw this, and I couldn't say no. It's just, he's just so beautiful. I mean, he has perfect eyebrows. And he's British, and he's dark hair, and he's skinny, and not too tall, and he's playing Peter Parker. I don't know. And he's in a movie with Carey Mulligan. Like, oh, seriously, gorgeous. I haven't read it yet. I was supposed to record this an hour and a half ago, but my roommate was asleep. Now she's at dance class, so I can't. Yeah. So, other things. I was supposed to write a list. I forgot. I'm playing Joyful. Because Ikimono Gakkari is kind of my theme song today. Not my theme song. My theme music. Because I like to listen to music while I walk. And I feel like I'm in a movie. I made a Tumblr link down below. And this will be posted in my Tumblr. I've been kind of resisting for a while. Because I just didn't want to be like, oh, well, I'm getting a Tumblr because everyone else is getting a Tumblr. It's just that I'm so obsessed with animated GIFs and pictures and stuff that I just figured is appropriate, and I end up posting a lot of pictures and stuff on my Twitter anyway, so may as well get a Tumblr. So whatever judgment you have of me, because I have a Tumblr, whatever. But yeah, I keep staring at the light in my glasses. It's really annoying. Can I take care of that? Yeah. Anyway, so it's snowing. It's really pretty. I was gonna say something important. What was it? Oh yeah. So, Tegoshi, I love him. Love him, by the way, but, I don't think Tegoshi thinks that we understand speech. Well, of course, I don't understand Japanese completely, but in every song, he's always doing motions. Like, I have so many pictures of him doing this. There are two in one photo set from Countdown where he's doing this, and I'm like, Tegoshi, are you looking for someone? Are you looking for your blonde girlfriend? What's up? Sorry. And he goes putari and things like that, and it's just, I think it's really cute. So, and one more thing, because we're already at 3 minutes. Yeesh. Okay. Nantonaku Kristaru. Can't really can't see that. It's really dark. Somehow Crystal. It's this postmodern Asian Japanese novel. Except there's only one translation in English, and it's in like a textbook. And I don't want to pay $60 to read one book. We have it from our Asian library. So I got it, and I was expecting it to be really hard. And then, like, the first page is that. Just light, more light, I don't know. But, that's the first page. There's not much, and I can pretty much understand it. And, like, I already get a sense of the writing style. It's really cool. But it's harder than I thought. Because the first page might have been easy. But the rest of it, you know, gets harder. There's more kanji. But there's only 140 pages, and there's not much in each page. So, hopefully I can plow through it. Alright, this is 4 minutes. I don't want to hold your attention any longer. I've already spent enough time umming and like, dancing and singing. So, see you next time. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, bye-bye. Bye. So, I totally sang that wrong. Bye.